support Lee as a goodwill ambassador. Your contributions to the Red Sox, to the game of baseball, and to the community in New England and throughout the country remains unmatched. The Commissioner of Baseball, Alan H. Bud-Selig, in a letter to you said, quote, "I am truly pleased that your number six will overlook Pesky's pole from the right field facade at Fenway Park forever. Your 57-year tenure as a member of the Red Sox family has made you a pillar of this historic franchise. The impact of your devotion to baseball, however, transcends New England. You have been an outstanding representative of our national pastime since you first set foot on a major league field in 1942, and our game is so much greater for it. Your friend, and one of the most respected men in baseball, Joe Torre, wrote to you and said, congratulations on a most deserving tribute. You are a class act and a credit to the game we all love. It is an honor to be your friend."
Team in Washington. come together as well. And I just want to say thank you. Thank you for being my teacher. Thank you for being my mentor, most of all. Thank you for being my friend. Congratulations, Johnny. I love you.
Johnny was back in St. Louis as his beloved Red Sox finally won a world championship, a feat so close to his breast, almost 5 decades ago. Some Pesky, I can't think of him, I'm giving tribute to him, I'm deserving to give him a name, and you know, we're being tired of the Boston Red Sox. One thing that's become obvious is he's going fast in order. He was going games to the best people I've ever heard of. But, what an honor to call your friend, to get to know you, to have been associated with Fred Williams, and know him, and know how much he loved you and loved you. I'm so proud of you, and this is obviously something well deserved. Your love of the game, your love of us, is out there for all to see every day, and to call you a friend is something I'll always treasure. Having said that, I will continue to say to you that you